Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge and Meghan Markle have been the victim of vicious rumors regarding their friendship, but Kate recommended a product to Meghan that they now bond over. Unlike other celebrities, the Duchesses cannot share their beauty secrets in interviews or on social media. Due to royal etiquette, endorsing beauty brands is frowned upon. However, the pair reportedly wear one beauty product that leaves them fresh-faced and perky in the morning. Both the Duchess of Sussex and Kate use a natural face oil before they go to bed by beauty skincare called Beauty Sleep Elixir. The plant-based elixir is said to soothe and restore hydration as well as combat redness and inflammation. The elixir is also made from a variety of oils which include coconut oil, strawberry seed oil, pomegranate seed oil and blueberry seed oil. The founder of the best-selling beauty brand, Layla Adam, told Harper's Bazaar, "Our source at the palace confirms that they gave Kate the Beauty Sleep Elixir, which is regularly replenished on her dressing table. It was then reported that Kate was giving the product to Meghan to use too, and now they both receive regular supplies. The product also includes oils from camellia, pomegranate and chia seeds which contain antioxidant properties which are great for anti-aging. The elixir contains no synthetic fragrance but smells like essential oils. Unlike most beauty products, it is also free of parabens, sulfates and silicones. However, it is not just used by the Duchesses but A-listers too. Harry Potter actress Emma Watson uses the elixir, along with British pop artist Rita Ora. Although it is said to be all natural, the elixir does not come cheap. At £47, the product is more expensive than other high street brands but it's also reasonable considering it's used regularly by royalty. Kate reportedly does not have to worry about packing her trusty elixir in her hand luggage when she goes abroad either. Royal correspondent Emily Andrews made the revelation, claiming the royals don't have to worry when it comes to transporting luggage. She said, "Obviously when we go to the airports, especially when it's hand luggage only, we're trying to cram all our toiletries into that plastic bag. It's never big enough. No, the royals don't have to worry about anything like that. I've been on a plane where all Kate's dresses had their own seat, to make sure they were kept flat. They are not going to be shoved in the hole just to be squashed by everyone else's." The comments follow Kate and Prince William taking a budget flight to Scotland with Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis in August. The Cambridge family arrived in Aberdeen after taking the Flybe flight from Norwich.